What's up, boys and girls? I hope all you guys are doing well today. So today I want to share my thoughts with you on social media. Twitter and Instagram. Now I'm not gonna lie, I spend about 70% of my day scrolling through IG and Twitter. Yeah, that was a really bad British accent. And I usually don't like to rant and complain a lot. But you know, I've just been seeing a lot of these posts in my Twitter and Instagram feed, and I just want to get this off my chest. So I just want to share a few things that I've been seeing on my Twitter and Instagram that just makes me cringe so bad. Okay, so we all know that Twitter is there so you can share your thoughts with people and you can update your followers about your life and what's been going on with you, right? And that's all good. What's not all good is when people are subtweeting. So subtweets or subtweeting are when only the person themselves know what and who they are talking about. Here's some example. Damn. Can't believe that just happened. That's the last time I'm ever gonna trust again. You hurt me once again. Strike two. Come on. I mean, I know people need to vent, but I mean, if you're gonna put it on Twitter, share it with other people what you're talking about. Let your followers know what's going on if you're gonna tweet about it. I mean, if you need to vent, just call a friend, let it off your chest, but don't subtweet. I don't know, to me, it just seems a little unnecessary. I mean, you don't need to share your drama with everyone else if you're not really gonna talk about it, you know what I mean? Okay, so here's another thing that I've been seeing on Twitter and Instagram that I think is even worse than that, and I'm sure we've all seen it. Broadcasting good deeds. I gave my mom a $15 gift card to Starbucks. Hashtag best son in the world. I gave a homeless person 15 bucks today. Felt great. I've donated my blood to Red Cross. I've done my part. Have you done yours? Oh, you know how uncomfortable it is to read those kind of tweets? I mean, good deeds are great, we should do it every single day, but tweeting about it is just, it's just weird. Like, stop that. Okay, this is the last thing that makes me feel uncomfortable, and I think it's even more cringier. It's not even a word. And the last two examples that I was talking about. I see people tweeting compliments on Twitter that they received during the day. This is what I mean. Open quotation mark. Hey, have you ever considered modeling? Close quotation mark. Tag Kelly Believer. Nah, Kelly. It's just something I played around with in the past. Hashtag humble. I don't know, am I the only one that gets uncomfortable or feels awkward when they see those kind of tweets and posts? So let me know in the comment section below if you guys feel the same way when it comes to those tweets and posts on Instagram and Twitter. And let me know if there's other things on social media that makes you cringe.
And cut.
So thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. I upload videos every single Tuesday and Saturday. Feel free to click over here to see my last video. And until then, I'll see you guys next time. Mwah!